in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the icon style in this device. If you're new on this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Of and let's get started. So here you can see this is the default icon style in this device. Now without any third party application, I will show you how to change the icon style in this device. So open the application Galaxy themes. This is the inbuilt application. Open this one. After open this application, at the bottom tab you can see the option icons. Just tap on this one, then to download the free icon styles, then tap on the option top, tap on this one, and here you can see one drop down box. Tap on this one and select the option free. So now you can see all the free icon styles in here. So select the icon style that you want to apply to your device. So here I'm going to select this one. Now tap on the option download. We need to download this one. Just wait for a few seconds. Yeah, the download is completed. Now tap on the option apply. Now tap on apply. Now the icon style is applying to this device. You can see this is the icon style. Now you can see the icon style is changed, right? If you go to your drawer mode, now you can see the icon style is changed. It's very nice. So without a third party application, you can simply change the icon styles in this device. If you want to change the more icon styles, if you want to download the more one, then select from here. You have to select any icon style. So simply here, I'm going to select this one. Tap on this one. Now we need to download this one. Tap on download. Now just wait for a few seconds. The download is completed. Tap on the option apply. Again tap on apply. Now you can see the icon style is applying to this device. Now you can see the icon style is changed. It's very nice. So in case if you want to go back to your default icon style, again go to the Galaxy themes. Tap on the option, the three menu at the bottom right tab. Now tap on the option my stuff. Now here you can see in this page, you can see all the that you download from your Galaxy store. The themes that you download, you can see here. The wallpaper that you download, you can see here. The icons that you download, you can see here. If you want to go back to your default icon style, here you can see this is the default icon style. Tap on this one. Now tap on, now you can see the icon style is applied. So simply in this way you can change the icon style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.